Good evening, I am Kajal Agrawal from SDG International College. My roll number is 203. I am going to present about a renowned social entrepreneur, Harish Hande. He is an engineer and he completed his engineering from Indian Institute of Technology and University of Massachusetts. So, he even after doing engineering, he didn't pursue his career in MNCs. He led the path to noble cause, that is, his aim was to eradicate poverty by promoting solar electricity or technologies in rural areas so that the youth over there or the underserved communities can get the benefit of electricity. There can be employment opportunities over there. He proved that even poor can get the benefit or can afford electricity of modern energy services. He even started a company, Selco, that is Solar Electric Light Company, in 1995. He is currently CEO of Selco Foundation. So he even received a Ramen Magsaysay Award in 2011 for promoting electricity for his noble cause in rural areas, for even setting up various solar panels in various districts and states of India. He has from his contribution, around 5 lakh people have been benefited in 6 Indian states. 95,000 people are directly benefiting, over 10,000 people are indirectly benefiting from his noble cause. The Selco India Limited has expertise in clean energy, environment sustainability, employment opportunities, promoting youth skills and unending supply of electricity to rural people. He believes in providing opportunities and services to underserved communities of India. So this is a very noble cause. There is various discussion about pollution from the electricity that we've used, because there is a usage of various fuels that create pollution. So this is a cause in a right path, which will also promote a renewable energy dream of India. So there's a this form of Harish Hande also serves besides India in in all over Asia, that is Central or Southern Asia, also in Eastern and Southern Africa. So this wide contribution is appreciable, and also it can bring a huge difference in the energy sector. So yes, this social entrepreneur is a new dimension which can be explored widely by the coming youth, which can be used in a beneficial way, so that it not only improves the economic of the country, but also along with it benefits the society and contributes in social welfare. Thank you so much for listening it.